O lalapit na mga kaibigan, Pacquiao Bradley 3. Ang dami nagkakwento. Sabi nila, it's gonna be a walk in the park for Manny Pacquiao. Sabi nila, Bradley's doing enough. O, eksperto sa boxing. Kakasama po kami dito. We start. Sir, Pacquiao Bradley. Bakit nag-aatrasan
ka na? Seniority.
Okay, okay. Pacquiao Bradley, sir. Ikaw muna.
Alam mo, lahat yan kahanda eh. Pero sa akin, mas lalong handa si Manny Pacquiao.
Ngayon?
Ako, pananalo niya talaga yan.
Okay.
Unang-una, siyempre, kandidato siya. Kailangan talaga yan. At sinasabi niyang huli na, pero hindi pa rin maniniwala. At may susunod pa rin yan.
Okay, so Pacquiao ka?
So Pacquiao ko.
Pacquiao tayo rin. Okay, sir.
Kung susundin natin yung pustahan sa Las Vegas, Liamado talaga yung Pacquiao. Although, I will have the same reservations as I had nung first fight nila. Bradley is not a walk in the park. Bradley is not an easy opponent. I have a bias in boxing with African Americans. They are very slick. They are very quick. They are very durable. So don't discount Bradley pulling an upset.
So but still,
Pacquiao is. Okay. But still, Pacquiao is the favorite.
Pero may hard time.
Pero may hirapan. Okay. He'll have a hard time, but still Pacquiao is the favorite to win this fight.
Alright. Mr. Seb.
Pacquiao by knockout in the 8th round, whether it presents itself or not.
Nice. Oh yeah. Experts in boxing from the Philippines. Just follow Manny Pacquiao Bradley. We are here at the Elorde Awards Night, 16th Elorde Awards Night. So I've been talking to some of the best experts here in the Philippines.